A warm maggot helped catch a cold fish.
The servant's rigid stance wavers for a brief moment as the breeze tickles their ashen faces, sending a flood of unknown warmth cascading through their stiff bodies, releasing hidden feelings so deeply suppressed inside them.
In time, you will find the right door. Be patient. Think about it.
The swollen shelves heave under the weight of food lovingly prepared by the old cook. She smiles, sniffs in the wonderful flavours, and locks the door behind her. Yes, her mother would be proud.
Rotten smells which often repel can sometimes attract.
Edward sits at the head of a long, lonely table, covered by a blood-red cloth. His tired eyes move slowly around, taking in his severe surroundings.
I'll draw you in to make a toast.
Aromatic fragrance spirals towards the arch of the oak-beamed ceiling, uniting it with flavoured drops of condensation, clinging hopelessly to wooden rafters, before their long descent to the slippery flagstones underfoot.